To find out how many times 50 goes into 200, you divide the larger number by the smaller number. So in this case, you divide 200 by 50. 200 divided by 50 equals 4. Therefore, 50 goes into 200 4 times.